NASDAQ daily forecast, October 31st, FXEmpire.com. The NAS, as you can see, initially gapped lower, but then turned back around to show a pretty bullish candle. And with that, we feel that the market will then go to the 4,600 level, where we would expect to see a significant amount of resistance. We do think that we'll break above there, though, and would probably head to the 5,000 level. Pullbacks should continue to be buying opportunities, as the gap at 4,500 should be very supportive.